The heart's conduction system regulates the electrical impulses that make the heart beat. An impulse begins in a bundle of nerve tissue called the sinoatrial, or SA node. The impulse makes the atria contract, and blood empties into the ventricles. Next, the impulse travels to the atrioventricular, or AV node. It passes through the bundle of His, the bundle branches, and the Purkinje fibers. As the impulse reaches the ventricles, it triggers a contraction there, and the heart ejects blood.